wine stands for pleasure and Dolce Vita. But stylish and light, please. Men and women want to enjoy in moderation because health and fitness are popular today. The current trends in the wine industry are certainly heading towards lighter products, meaning less alcohol. It's heading a bit more towards white wine and products that you like to drink without having to take a siesta afterwards. Producing aromatic wines with less alcohol, however, is an art in itself. It seems we need to rely more on technological support, especially in the production of lighter wines, because either we have to reduce the sugar in the must or the alcohol afterwards in the finished wine. And this is not possible at the moment without technological support. A technical possibility is physical processes such as distillation or membrane techniques. Geisenheim University is treading this path for light delicacies. The main challenge in alcohol reduction of wine is, along with the alcohol, not to reduce the volatile components too much, in other words, the aromas. The advantage of alcohol reduction, however, is that we can reduce the negative sensory aspects of alcohol. Wines with an excessive alcohol content taste mildewed and bitter, and this is no longer the case when we partially reduce the alcohol content. The character of wine also benefits from another sort of alcohol reduction. The company Erbsler produces yeasts that form less alcohol and more glycerin. The stylistics of wine, of course, also change when you introduce this yeast. We say it goes in the direction of a lighter summer wine. Thus, it is more fruity from the aromas, and the glycerin content increases the mouthfeel, as it is referred to, when the aromas last longer on the palate. Wine stands for enjoyment, tradition, naturalness, and Dolce Vita. But its production is also a high-tech process. To keep up to date with knowledge and technology is essential for all involved. The International Winery Exhibition CMI takes place this year for the first time in the framework of drinktec, the world's leading trade fair for the beverage and liquid food industry. The cooperation between CMI and drinktec is a very interesting opportunity to combine synergies.
I see a lot of benefits of the cooperation between CMI and drinktec. drinktec is the most important international exhibition for beverages, soft drinks and beer.
In conjunction with CMI, more emphasis is being placed on our main focus, the wine sector, and this clearly suits us. I'm already looking forward to the trade fair. I'll take a good look at it for a few days.